Baik, sementara itu Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad turut memaklumkan yang skim pensijilan minyak sawit Mampan Malaysia MSPO akan dijadikan mandatori mulai 1 Januari tahun depan.
Skim itu diperkenal sejak tahun 2013.
Malaysia stands proud to share some of our sustainable practices with the world. Malaysia has introduced the Malaysian Sustainable Palm Oil Certification Scheme in 2013 and will be made mandatory commencing 1 January 2020. This certification fully and clearly addresses global concerns on the sustainable production of palm oil, including that of biodiversity loss, greenhouse gas emissions, and the destruction of wildlife habitats. Through the Malaysian Sustainable Palm Oil Scheme, every drop of palm oil produced in Malaysia will be subscribing to sustainability practices.